when I was protesting in 2019 as engineer Seyi Makinde, a lot of people actually didn't believe in us, you know, even making an impact, stop us of winning that election. And he gave me the platform. You know, I was here at AIT a couple of times. He also gave us during that contest, you know, free time at AIT. And he advised us also. And we also worked together during the national convention of the PDP. I always said to him, look, you may be the governor, but I've seen life more than you. So you're like my son. You know? So we lost the first, the pioneer independent broadcaster in Nigeria. A great.